Joey's done nothing wrong.
Mexican League, boom. Still on his birthday. He's going to be run out of town.
You're damn right.
Joe's up there right now trying to do it.
I bet the Yankees are behind this whole thing.
Yeah, you tell them.
Yeah, they're scared of us.
Look, whether Joe's with us today or not, we're going out there to play red hot baseball.
Yeah.
You boys are the best team in the league, and you know it. Now, when we go out there, I want you to fill that field with so many base hits that those Cleveland Indians will think it's the Third World War.
Yeah.
We have to forget about Joe and think about the Yankees.
Yeah, you can't play good if you're working. I found that.
That's why I got this outside hobby. Somebody give me a four-letter word for, you can do it to an egg.
What did the Cleveland Indians do to us yesterday?
They murdered us.
Nick's on that stuff.
B. Let's talk about something cheerful, will
you? Yeah.
No women. You're forgetting the rules?
No, I hate the rules. I hate women neither.
Betty says that if we're a mention in the big leagues, we got to pay attention to all them strict rules.
Well, he's right.
No drinking. No women. No late hours. No women. We gotta keep our mind on the game. Gotta think the game.
The game. Gotta think about the game. The game. Who's in raw? Maybe great, but they're gonna have to win while we think about the game.
Why don't you give me the answer?